Why Meghan Markle will be banned from wearing this maternity staple if she gets pregnant. Meghan Markle has been married to Prince Harry for just over 2 months, but already pregnancy rumors are starting to fly. If she does fall pregnant, there's one maternity staple she won't be allowed to wear. Meghan Markle, 36, married Prince Harry, 33, on 19 May. Despite still being newlyweds, pregnancy rumors are already flying, with many people speculating as to when and if Meghan will fall pregnant. However, there's one reason she may want to hold out a little longer: the reported restrictions on what she will be able to wear while pregnant. In accordance with royal protocol, the Duchess of Sussex will have to still keep up appearances, being impeccably dressed to the nines at all times in public. One pregnancy staple she will not be allowed to wear is tracksuit bottoms, with a comfy pregnancy wardrobe no doubt against royal protocol. The royal family is expected to follow a strict dress code, particularly when making public appearances. These reported rules will mean Meghan can't wear what normal pregnant women can: comfy, baggy clothes. Even the more relaxed casual royal dress code is said to be smart casual, with women reportedly expected to have to wear a dress with a jacket or cardigan. Meghan was often spotted in leggings and comfy yoga trousers before her relationship with Prince Harry became serious, now having to adhere to strict royal dress codes. It is reported that the Queen has only ever been pictured in trousers once, during a trip to Canada in 1970. A perfect example of what royals are expected to look like when pregnant is Kate Middleton. The Duchess of Cambridge wore heels and dresses all the way up just weeks before her due date when she went on maternity leave. Kate was wearing formal gowns and heels when she was 6.5 months pregnant with Prince George back in 2013, attending lavish state dinners in Sweden and Norway. Less than a month before giving birth to Prince Louis, Kate was out and about performing her royal duties, dressed in tight dress coats and sky-high heels. Even directly after the births of her three children, Kate emerged from the hospital looking preened to perfection in designer dresses. Talking to the BBC on how the royals are expected to dress, etiquette expert Grant Harold, known as the royal butler, claimed, "Many places will not allow jeans as they are still seen as very casual wear. But if the Duchess, Kate, is outside walking the dogs, for example, then jeans are fine." Another thing Meghan will have to give up if she falls pregnant is the US tradition of having a baby shower. Baby showers are a way to celebrate the expected or delivered birth of a child, by showering the mother with gifts. However, baby showers are reported to be frowned upon and not celebrated in the royal family, as they could appear to be tasteless.